Today, St. John Baptiste de La Salle, which we've heard of before because we have a number of de La Salle schools in the area, which is interesting, but really someone who formed the Formators, but also was very devout and devoted to the poor children of France.
Exactly. What's very powerful, he lived from 1651 to 1719. He's part of what we call in the history of the church the French school of spirituality that focused on the indwelling presence of Christ and an apostolic spirit. St. John Baptiste de La Salle, what is so powerful about him, he was very innovative in his approach to Catholic education. He was entirely a Catholic churchman who at the same time had that intrepid entrepreneurial approach to this. My teachers are lukewarm here. How do I kind of get some unity, some synergy around the faith? How do I give them teaching methods that will light the way they teach and bring Christ and the mission of mercy of the church to our classrooms, resulting in a revolution in Catholic education in the 17th and 18th centuries, which lives to this day.
Yeah. It's another one of these moments where what he's talking about could be 2021. It really could.
And the other thing, too, is, you know, that is the spirit of St. John Baptiste de La Salle, this openness to new ideas about how to deliver Catholic education in a particular historical circumstance, that's occurring on Long Island through the Morning Star Initiative. We have Brother Tom Cleary, the president of Chaminade, who's also the chief revitalization officer for the elementary schools, Catholic elementary schools on Long Island. There were discerning a beautiful movement of Catholic identity, Catholic mission, preparing young Catholics to be Catholics in the public square, articulate, well-formed, and also in the context of extraordinary academic excellence and a pursuit of excellence in a humble way. And so we see in our own days, St. John Baptiste de La Salle teaches us that we need to be open to being very creative in how we deliver Catholic education in all its forms, whether it's in a Catholic school, in our parishes, or in a religious education program. St. John Baptiste de La Salle,
pray for us.